It is 6:14 and the Jewish holiday Passover kicks off tomorrow and many will be eating a traditional meal. Our Brooke Slyer is live in Franklin County. So Brooke, as we went to break there, you had a little bit of food and this special meal. We want to know more about it.
Good morning, Dave. Well, you know me, I always try to find a way to talk about food at least and hopefully maybe eat some as well. But joining me again this morning is Isaac, and we're talking about Seder. So this is a traditional meal that you guys have during Passover. So how does it get its name, Seder?
So Seder, basically, remind me.
Seder means order.
Oh, sorry, here we go.
Seder means order, and it describes the order of the service, which is in the Haggadah. This is a book we use that leads us through the whole Seder, through the whole evening, which can be anywhere from 60 minutes to 3 hours or 4 hours, depending on your family. But Seder simply means order, and it's the order of things that will be coming up in the Haggadah, and it's all put on this plate.
And do you mind talking about the different items on here and what they signify? Because I feel like this was very interesting to people at home.
Sure. The, well, of course, the star of the show is the matzah. This is a flat cracker. It's not allowed to have any leavening whatsoever. We're forbidden for five grains, oats, wheat, rye, barley, and spelt. We can't have anything of any kind, because the Bible says for 7 days you shall eat unleavened bread, and that comes right out of the book of Exodus. So we eat matzah for these 7 or 8 days, and that's the star of the show. But on the Seder plate we have a roasted bone. This is a lamb bone that represents the lamb that was brought to the temple in ancient times. We have a roasted egg. The egg symbolizes spring, and it also symbolizes the fragility of the temple, the destruction of the temple in Jerusalem.
And we have quite a few more items on the plate, and we definitely want to go into more detail about those. We're actually going to do that a little later on in the show, but for now, Nick, I'm going to go ahead and toss it over to you.
Well, good night.